Watch the great swimmers' hands, and you'll see how soft they are when they swim, searching to find that constant connection with the water. Why do it? Sculling in all directions helps you develop a better feel for the water. Strapless sculling, or using paddles that have limited connection to the hands, helps you feel the press of the scull while still focusing on having the palms turned in the correct direction. How to do it? Start with your feet behind you on your back. Start to scull with your fingertips facing up. If you do this right, you should move backwards. Now, simply turn your fingertips down. If you do this right, you should move forward, toward the feet. Remember, this isn't poling. Don't sweep your hands around like this swimmer. Back and forth with the hands while keeping the shoulders and elbows as still as possible. How to do it really well, the fine points. Remain completely still with everything except the lower arm. Keep the body steady, the arms, the head. Remain like a rock except for the lower arms and hands. If you have to kick to keep the feet up, sometimes a pull buoy can help you further isolate what you're focusing on.